Hello everyone, it's me. Hey, so I today on to our forest, and July is mostly over, so on July we grab some blueberries. And I found some another place where I will grab some blueberries, and I want show you this and this place I mean. And today I after when I will make video, I also want to grab some blueberry. So ready? So I will slowly come and you will saw this place. So it just relaxing video. I hope you will understand. So just enjoy it. And on this place was actually is some mushrooms, so I want to show you this some small nature beauty. So here I hope you will see where this here is one some small. Here is another, just a second. Another, and on this place I will come several times, so I will grab some blueberries. And won't grab more. So here, just a second, we have another mushrooms. Oh. And here you will see another some mushrooms. So of course some mushrooms is possible to eat, some not exactly. I want to show you this. And here we have some another mushroom. Of course, just because it's early morning, so now this time was many mosquitoes. And here is blueberries. You will see four mushrooms. And here is another. So this sort of mushrooms, some people grab to eat, some people not want. Of course, also here is many spider web on tree, so but it's okay. So I hope blueberries some sky. So I hope that you will also all not only craft but have time to enjoy some forest walk. In this July another some like small mushrooms, but this is not exactly mushrooms. So I grab one, several actually, and try to show you my hand. Hope you will see great. Small, a little smaller, really small. So here is really quiet. And it's really great place to meditation actually. And by the way, on this year we have possibility to grab blueberries later than on previous year. So blueberries come only after, I don't know, July 12. I found another mushrooms, but these mushrooms don't possible to eat. So I don't grab it. So blueberries come after July 12, I think. Not 12, but July 20. After July 20. So another mushrooms. To your inspiration. So I will come all time, all months here, but not grab this blueberries. So only when they come I started grab, so grabbing not much actually. I don't say that much like on previous year, but
Okay, I want to show you these mushrooms. So I don't say that I will grab so much blueberries, but I really enjoy grab blueberries and grab some mushrooms, of course, what is possible to eat. So I hope that you will really enjoy from this video, and you will have fun, spend some time on to forest. So now this mushroom say bye.